Central Vigilance Commissioner, and the Vigilance Commissioner shall be appointed by the President on recommendation of a committee consisting of the Prime Minister, who is a chairperson, the Minister of Home Affairs, a member, and Leader of the Opposition in the House of the People. Thank you.